The WWE Day 1 pay-per-view is tonight in just a couple of hours, and we got some massive breaking news and changes to talk about. This is WrestleRound bringing you all the latest wrestling news and breaking news, so let's get right into it. This breaking news was first given by Shannon Ross at Fight for Select, indicating that Roman Reigns would not be at tonight's WWE Day 1 pay-per-view show due to COVID protocol. As for Brock Lesnar, he will be at the show, and it looks like WWE want to make sure to use him, so he will be added to the Fatal 4-Way WWE Championship match, meaning that is now a 5-way matchup: Brock Lesnar versus Big E versus Seth Rollins versus Kevin Owens versus the almighty Bobby Lashley. Roman Reigns tweeted out about the situation and confirmed that he tested positive, indicating the following: "I yearn to perform tonight at WWE Day 1 pay-per-view to defend my Universal Championship. However, unfortunately, earlier on today, I tested positive for COVID-19. Due to the proper protocols, I am unable to compete as originally scheduled. I look forward to returning to action as soon as possible." We are obviously wishing Roman Reigns a good and speedy recovery. This is a bit of a scary situation as he is immune compromised, which is why WWE decided to keep him off a lot of the live events this past week. They wanted to play as safe as possible. Unfortunately, cases are rising everywhere once again, which is why we got in reports of WWE taking as many precautions as they can, because they don't want to return to another Thunderdome era. But a lot of things are just out of their control because, again, cases are just rising everywhere. That is the latest that we got right now. I'll keep you guys up to date, and we will have full coverage of WWE Day 1 pay-per-view coming up, so make sure to subscribe and hit those notification. Check any of our previous video if you want more wrestling news coverage, and also to enter our current giveaway. Stay savage, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.